Much. Never concerned with status, but still leaving them starstruck. Humble through opportunities, given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, hell to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds with skill up and nonstop.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Yeah. You ready? It's like this, y'all. It's like this. It's like this, y'all. Let's go.
Percent skill, 80% beer, be 100% clear, cause Riley was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal meth, the name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with this. They call him Riley, he's sick, and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tock, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be with, and rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.